Ladies and gentlemen, this next fight of the evening is sponsored by FullTiltPoker.net.
Jason Frank and Carlos Horn. Obviously, Carlos Horn, the much bigger of the two fighters at 6'5", Frank is spotting 6 inches to him and probably a huge reach. Yeah, 5-inch difference in reach. Big size difference.
Ladies and gentlemen, your next fight of the evening is 3 3-minute rounds in the amateur UWC heavyweight division. Introducing first, standing on my right, fighting in the blue corner. This man is a boxer holding a record of 1 win and 1 loss. He weighed in at 265 pounds and stands 6'5" tall. Fighting out of Chicago, Illinois, Carlos Horn. And his opponent across the cage fighting in the red. This man is a freestyle fighter holding a record of 3 wins with no losses. He weighed in at 217 pounds and stands 5'11" tall. Fighting out of Houston, Texas, you know him as Tommy from the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. Here is Jason Fearless Gray. And when the action begins, your referee, Mr. Todd McGovern.
I think everything's all right, though. Wow. All right.
This one is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Horn in the black and white trunks. Frank in the black full tilt trunks. Ooh, big takedown right off the bat for Horn.
And I can tell you for sure this is not where Jason David Frank wants to be. He was practicing the cage walk, which you can see he's scooting his hips back, trying to get back to his feet. This is not where he wants to be. It's not really where his skills are, and he gets flipped. Armbar coming up, force, and he's going to tap. That's it.
21 seconds! Yeah. Jason David Frank taps out Carlos Horn! Looks like he hurt himself doing it, but he finished off the bigger Carlos Horn. We thought he might be in trouble there with Carlos taking Mount right off the bat, but what a great job he did to reverse that situation and get the armbar.
Yeah, again, these amateur fights, I told you, it's like they have a half-life of about 30 seconds. But again, good for Jason David Frank, and I know for a fact he didn't want to be on the ground. Managed to get the sweep him out, and then when you, of course, you stick your arms out when you're being mounted, that's basically begging your opponent to armbar you. That's exactly what Jason David Frank did.
So, all the planning, you know, he said the best planning goes right out the window. He said, I want to stand, I want to trade, I want to chop down the tree. He ended up going for the submission.
He looks to be in considerable pain.
Yeah, he did hurt himself in that armbar.
Well, listen, Carlos Horn is 265 pounds, and he did drive Frank directly into the mat. And he's in the lower back region, which is a very debilitating injury, provided anything. I mean, he could just be banged up from the fight. I certainly hope nothing's wrong. Have a lower back injury can be really a big problem. And it should be noted, he is 36, and I don't know that there's chin issues anymore or necessarily with Frank, but the ability to absorb punishment at 36 is considerably reduced.
Jason David Frank coming up with another amateur win. When does he go pro, folks? When does he go pro? I'm going to go ask him now.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Tom McGovern, has put a stop to this fight. 24 seconds in the first round. Your winner by armbar, Jason Fearless Gray.
All right, I'm here with Jason David Frank, and Jason, first out of the bat, we just want to make sure you're okay. You've been grimacing ever since, was it the takedown when Carlos drove you up against the cage? Are you okay?
Yeah, no, it was a slam. That's a lot of weight on you, man. You know, I shouldn't even be in heavyweight. I should be in 205. I was just filming a movie and all that stuff, but thank you to Brian, Sucker Punch Entertainment, Rocky Long, Streamline Fitness, my family, everybody, all the fans. I appreciate it. You saw that? I didn't see that.
Let's take another look. We'll cue that up again. We're going to take another look at that. But let's talk about the incredible trajectory you're already having here. This was an amateur fight here. Walk us through this takedown.
As soon as I hit the ground, you see the hand was underneath me. And so when he had me, took me down, it was like one of those nasty back cracks, you know. I appreciate all the fans. I love all my fans. Every single one of you guys. All of you guys. And without you, I wouldn't be here right now. Thank you.
All right, one more time. Give it up for him. Jason Fearless Frank.